Okay, hi everyone, welcome back to another video. Today's video is going to be another Pop Funko comparison video. As you can see, it is on Snow White. We have Snow White from the Disney Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs, and we have Snow White from ABC's, which also is technically Disney Once Upon a Time. We already compared the Evil Queen, so I thought Snow White would be good to do next, and I will be doing more of these, like with Cinderella, Belle, and Daenerys, and whatever other characters have a, you know, different version or a different outfit on. I'm a huge Snow White fan, as you guys, and I really love that Snow White was the main, are the main characters on Once Upon a Time. I heard the Disney movie inspired Once Upon a Time, so that was pretty cool. Obviously, I prefer this version because I grew up with her, and she's just amazing, but I do really like her on Once Upon a Time, too. And I didn't know what else to do today, so I just decided to do this. So, we're gonna look at the boxes together like we did with the Evil Queens. Right there we have the images, the prototype images of both Snow White from the Disney movie and from Once Upon a Time. The names, Snow White and Snow White. There are the prototype images as well on the top as well as Pop. And then there they are. On the side, there are their names, Snow White. On the bottom, as you can see, the Snow White is on the bottom, and they stopped doing that. This one is number 8, and this one is number 269. On the back, we will take a look at, this is series 1 for the Disney line, and in the back are Mickey Mouse, Buzz Lightyear, Woody, Sully, Mike, Pinocchio, Jiminy Cricket, Snow White, Maleficent, Tinkerbell, Cruella de Vil, and Stitch. I really, really, really want Cruella de Vil, but this line's retired now, so she's pretty hard to find. I would like to get Jiminy and Pinocchio as well. So there's that, and then in this line, of course, is Emma Swan, Regina, Snow White, Prince Charming, Rumpelstiltskin, and Captain Hook. I have Regina, Snow White, Rumpel, and I need Emma, Charming, Hook, Snow. So we're gonna open the Disney version first. Since this version is retired, she is a little pricey. She goes like anywhere from $40 now, which is a little pricey for me, but I'm glad I didn't pay that much for her. So there at the top we see the red bow, the red line going down. The hair is nicely sculpted, it's just all one black color. Right there we see the red and blue puffy sleeve along with the golden trim and the blue dark blue shirt with the gold line going down and her yellow dress with the ruffles coming out. And this Pop came out way back in 2011. So that's pretty much it for this Pop, not much going on. She does have blush on her cheeks too. So I'm actually going to open, I'm going to move her aside and open Snow White from Once Upon a Time. If you don't know, I am mainly an inbox collector, but every once in a while I like to take them out and review them and take pictures with. As you can see, Snow White is pretty different in Once Upon a Time. I heard they actually had to get rights to change Snow White, because Disney is very strict with Once Upon a Time, and if they don't like something, they usually don't let them do it. But I think they were okay with Snow White. This Pop comes with a clear base because she has a bigger head and her, body is pretty small. So I'm just gonna actually put that base right there. So as we can see, is the hair is pretty nicely done. Again, it is all just black color, but it is sculpted nicely. You can see the braid right there. There's her face. On my Snow White, her head seems a little loose, and I don't know if that happens to everyone, but that happened to mine. You can see fur right there, Her gloves, she's holding a bow and arrow. Her pants, boots, and yeah, and very nicely detailed. Remember, in Once Upon a Time, Snow White is a bandit. She doesn't really live with the door thread away, as in the Disney version. She lives in the woods for a while, and she becomes a bandit. So now we're going to compare the two. There's not much to compare, but as you can see, their hair is very different, but it's the same color. This Snow White, the Disney Snow White, doesn't have eyebrows, and the Once Upon a Time one does. And there's not a whole lot to compare because she's in a dress and she's not. I think the Evil Queen comparison was better, but I think the fur is supposed to kind of represent the white collar right up there, right there. So yeah, there's not much to compare with these two because they are so different. I definitely prefer this version, but I prefer this pop a little bit more. I love the Disney Snow White pop, but in my opinion, I think the Once Upon a Time version is a little more detailed. So, not much to compare here because they are very different. They're the same character, but they are very different. I love this version, but I gotta go with this pop. So let me know what version you like, and let me know what pop you prefer. And yeah, so sorry this wasn't the best comparison video, but thank you for watching, and I hope you guys all have a great weekend, and my information is down below, and have a great day.